Hey everyone, it's Shatter Sombrero here. Today we've been playing some No Man's Sky on the PS4. Hopefully you guys enjoy. So we landed on a pretty awesome planet here. There is lots of life here. I'm going to show you guys that real quick. Look at these guys. Look how big they are. My goodness. Grazing creatures. I thought I'd show you. Like, we also got guys just chilling around here. I already scanned them. Lepodia, whatever. Ontario. Yeah, we got a bunch of them still chilling here. So thank you guys for stopping by. We got some early bird shoutouts to take care of. I'm going to go in here and then upgrade my stuff real quick. Where'd it go? Exosuits. Gotta get our... That's right. We got radiation here, so we just need to charge it up. Great. Of course, we don't have any zinc, but we got some warp cells for our starship. We could travel a bit, or we could stay here. Whatever you guys want, let me know. Let's do the shoutouts right now. We got List Jim, Larissa, Nick, Michael Smith, Monster Killer, George Dove, Lus Slim, Mr. Black Magic, Dre Animations. Thank you guys for being here early on. I really appreciate that, guys. If you haven't, make sure to smash that like button and get subscribed. I really appreciate that if you guys haven't already. So yeah, this ship is dope, man. I love this ship. Check it out. Look how big it is, man. It's got, I think, only 24 or 25 slots, but I have played probably over 20 hours since I have streamed this last, guys. So I have come a far way. If you guys want to see something really cool, my exosuit is pretty badass. Got 32 slots right now. Obviously, it's not a lot, but for me, I feel like it's pretty good. Starship's at 25, and my multi-tool sitting at 24. My multi-tool isn't upgraded as far as I want it to, but that's because I'm waiting until I get up to probably 35 or 40 slots, and then it'll be good to go. And then I'll start doing a lot of updates from there. Can I travel? You want me to travel? We'll see. It's Millennium Falcon. Totally. Oh, what's this? Look at that guy. He's anxious. I'm sorry. I'll stand away from you. Hang on. My throat's all weird right now. I don't know. That's a little bit better. Not much. Whoa. All right, dude. What's that? Multi-tool stays at 24 inventory. Oh, really? Well, that's good to know, Brandon. Then I'll keep that one and just start upgrading it from there. Hey, what's up, Tyler? Got that G Fuel? Yeah. That's actually probably why my throat's all messed up right now. Because it's coated in freaking, like, sugar. Yep, that's better. But if I drink more water, I'll be fine. So I'm going to go over here and mine a bit. Actually, I'm stupid. I don't know if I actually went there and did that stuff yet. Look at this guy. This guy's just chilling. Here, let me get the Sentinel. Screw Sentinels, man. Saw, dude. Boom. I'll take that. Thank you. You went through the developer's head when you were creating those animals? Sure you did. Hey, we got a neutrino module. Let's go. Yo, straight up. These sentinels don't stand a chance. They're so easy to take out. And I love this planet, honestly. I just wish there was more flora. Or fauna. I think that's what it is. I don't really know the difference between the two. Please tell me in the chat. I feel dumb, but I need to get this situated already. I think I actually have already explored here. Maybe I was just here last. And I just forgot. I mean, I should know. I played this game earlier today, but... Yep. All right. So let's see. We got two warp cells, which we're just going to throw right now into our starship. Just charge that up. Boom. All right. We need to make three more warp cells. We got suspension fluid, which we can craft. We got electron vapor. We need iridium and zinc. Be very vital right now. I don't know where there is any. Let's look for some iridium statues. There's some over there, but we need zinc before we can travel off because we need to get our radiation protection up. We need to charge that, and I see some zinc right up there. So we're gonna go to that and pick that up, and then we're gonna travel. As soon as we get our warp cells up, we're gonna go through 5 star systems, probably get to a few Atlas interfaces, show some cool stuff, and hopefully get closer to the overall game. So I think right now with Atlas stones we got 5, so we need 8 to have something different or interesting happen, so we might be able to do that this stream. All right, I just realized there's no game sound. Thank you guys for pointing that out. Now we're back on track with that, but at least there was music in my commentary, so it wasn't too awkward. Thank you for pointing that out, buddy. I really appreciate that, man. It's people like that that help me make the stream better. Thank you Alpha Nova. Have you gone against the Spider Sentinels? Yes. Spider Sentinels are easy, man. I don't really have a problem with them. Actually, I think... No, for some reason, for Spider Sentinels, I'm thinking of... like the ones on level 3. Maybe you're thinking of something higher. I haven't gotten anything past level 3 yet. Except for level 4, that's Space Sentinels. When they start warping in, that's when it gets intense. After that, I got to a planet, though. And just got way out of there, man. Oh, hey, looks like a little home. Check this out. Pretty epic. I don't know if I can get in here, but it's cool. I could just mine the stuff, but I don't need iron. Let's go to craft. So we still need iridium and zinc, obviously. Actually, maybe if we try that in our starship. Yeah, that's right, because we're not near a starship, so it's not going to show up in our inventory right now. We need more iridium and zinc. Hopefully we can find that soon. Alright. What do you know? Right there. This game is $60, NeuroShock. Yeah, this game, honestly, it's pretty great, man. I've bought it on both systems. On PC, it is pretty buggy right now. What system do you plan on buying it on? But, I mean, dude, there's so much content here, and they're going to be providing free updates for the next few years at least. This is like their birth child. They're an indie team. They're going to give it their all, man. I honestly feel like you should like just give them your money already, dude. It's worth it. I love this game. This game is honestly just about space exploration and survival. And the cool thing about this game is it's unlike many others in a different sense. Like, instead of a lot of games being like, oh, this is what we're about. This is what you can do within the game. Here are the rules. This game's like, here's a game that you can do whatever you want with it within like certain constructs, obviously within game design. And it's very relaxing, very therapeutic, because it's not pushing you to do one thing. Obviously there are waypoint markers that'll pop up every now and then, but you can ignore them. You could just explore if you want. You could just sit here, look at the vastness of this planet, and you could stay on this planet if you want, if you find a planet that's very perfect. It's nothing like Destiny. Destiny is something where it's just like, here are missions, here's this and that, and that's it. This game is like, here's a universe. And why, by universe, they quite literally mean a universe. And they've split it up in a different tier of star systems. Like, some star systems are going to be leak, some are going to be full, some are going to be toxic. It's literally anything you can think about, planet, besides certain weather elements like tornadoes and earthquakes. They don't have that. However, it's just the launch of the game. Like they've said, they plan on adding base building, creating your own freighters, all that stuff. So eventually this game is gonna get bigger. And just think about Minecraft when it started. Minecraft is also a very good game to almost compare this to, because it's very similar in the way it plays out. Because Minecraft, doesn't really tell you anything. It's just here's a game. And figure it out. Same with this one. And it's pretty much just find things in the beginning to craft your own, fix your own ship. And after that, you know, just survive and figure out if you want to go towards the center, follow different paths, stuff like that. I'm going way too far out from my ship here. I need to go back. I need to just drive my ship somewhere and land and get iridium. But this planet is very devoid of lots of resources, so I'm debating on even staying here any longer. Sure, it has lots of nice animals and whatnot, but Personally, I'm not here to explore. I'm here to entertain you guys. So yeah, I wouldn't say Skyrim in space either. There isn't that big of an RPG element to it. Sure, there's an underlying story and little things here, but there's a lot to find out, which is done by exploring. And that's why Skyrim isn't really about exploring. Sure, it's got elements where you can explore. It's got an open world, but vastly you're doing missions, you're doing quests, you're trying to do this and that. This game isn't really about those quests or missions. Maybe if you've played the first 10 hours, you'll think it is, but after that, you'll come to realize that, sure, that was more so of an introduction to the universe, and from there, you figure out what you want to do, and once you get towards wherever you're trying to go to, you'll figure it out. It'll evolve itself, and what the heck was that? That looked very interesting. Okay, it was just terrain generating. All right. What up, Cheddar? Thank you, NeuroShock. I appreciate that, man. Means a lot, buddy. Do you think there's life on other planets? Yeah, of course. Like, I would say that's ignorant not to believe that, honestly. Because with how big the observable universe is, and by observable, I quite mean that. There could be multiverses within multiverses, and we're only within a singular universe right now, which is inside of a galaxy, which trying to comprehend that is a little insane. That's all I've got to say. So yes, I think there is life elsewhere. What's up, Sugar Wolf?
I need more water.
I need more agua. That's good. Is the game confusing? No. At first it is, but you'll get used to it very quick. The UI is played out very, very easily. Some things are, it's not quite clear at first, but the more you play it, the more you'll get used to it, the more you'll figure it out. Sure, some things seem like a chore. Like right now, I'm just talking about the game and flying around just because it's relaxing. Like I don't have to do anything. And if I had to do something, I wouldn't be able to talk to you like this, which is why this game is just perfect for me. Personally, I just like being able to just play it, and I'll get lost in this game and be like, all right, what am I doing again? Oh yeah, that's right. I'll go back to that. If I don't want to do that and I want to travel, I can just do that and pick up wherever I left off later. Like, it's anything you want to do, you can do in the universe. That's what I mean. Like anything that's within the game, you can do within the game, I should say. That makes any sense. I know it's a little weird to put that, but all right, we're going to land here. All right, so there's an incoming storm. That's great. All right. Oh, we could have landed on this pad. Why didn't we? Oh, well. Well said, Ched. Yeah, thank you, Cheddar. Inside a solar system, then a galaxy. You said universe inside a solar system. No, I said galaxy. Whatever. You know what I mean. Galaxy in a universe, solar system, blah, blah, blah. No, you can see your friends. The reason why you couldn't see your friends, those two couldn't see each other, is because one took a warp hole. I think that's what it's called. A black hole, not a warp hole. And the black hole actually splits space-time. The game actually relates not only in a linear distance, but also through the fourth dimension being time. And if you travel through a black hole, you could be traveling further into the time in future and in location. So that's why they didn't see each other, because their time of day was different. One was probably 100 years behind or ahead or vice versa. That's why. It's a lot to comprehend within this game. Atlas passes? Honestly, you just travel a few systems and follow Atlas. We'll get it that way. All right, the downbeat life form is studying the image of another young warrior on its pad. The picture warrior looks viral and impressive. It has facial tendrils that are outstretched. It appears rich and of good breeding stock. The look in its eyes is sultry. A life form looks to me with questioning eyes. It clearly needs someone to talk this through. I accept on life form's behalf. So he says, Groff, warrior, for proposition, dowry. That's all I know from there. If I receive generous gifts and a candid image of the life form, I will one day wed. Okay, then. Tell me right there. Alright, so I already have the jet booster towel. Oh, that's cool. I will leave at 2 a.m. Sorry, it's all good. Oh my god, guys, look. Hey, new weapon. Let's see, do we want to keep it? It's got 24 slots. Looks pretty cool. I mean, it looks similar to what I got, but... is it any better? Honestly, not really. It has a few other things, but I'm not sure if I want it. Eh, nothing special. I would be spending more money than, yeah, I'm gonna keep mine. I'm chilling. I would sell some stuff, but I don't really feel like it right now. But we could buy some stuff here. So let's see what else we need to craft our antimatter. We need Heridium. All right. Actually, we could just travel somewhere, get Heridium. I don't know if we have zinc, enough zinc. So we're going to buy some just to make sure we have enough for when we create our cells, our warp cells, and then we can travel further. So let's buy some items from the network. Hey, what up, Sunita? Thanks for stopping by. Right, Heridium. Wait, no, we were looking for zinc, not Heridium. Just mine Heridium. No problem. Plus, this will be perfect because my radiation definitely needs to be recharged. I actually got to get something else. That's only Sigma. That isn't going to last long. So, and we need to mine this Iridium quick. That is not my ship. It's a cool ship, but it's not my ship. Actually, here, we're going to go in here real quick. We could also save at this waypoint just because, why not? Yeah. And then I think we have enough space for cargo drops. There we go. Yeah, just wrecked in Crucible with Universal Remote. Nice! That's what's up. I honestly should be making space though for when I go to space for my Atlas stones. Because I never know when I'm going to get them, but it seems like I'm getting one very, very often. So, could be soon. Ready. Yeah, there's a way you can get to the universe, to the center of the galaxy really quick on this game. I'm not going to tell you guys how, but there's a very easy way. It's just, it's kind of stupid how easy it is. But you don't even really have to exploit the game either. You just got to spend a few hours, like, grinding. More than a few hours, really. 6 hours, probably about. Yeah, I think I got your friend request. What is it? What's the PlayStation name? Where's plutonium? I'm all right. I'm done here. Did I make a mistake? I did not buy the Jury S4, but oh well. Nice. Hey, what up, Levi? Or Levy? Hopefully, I think it's Levi. We're gonna need to find plutonium for sure. Yeah, I don't. Oh, there's plutonium right there. I'm stupid. I should have just stayed. Oh well. I'll get more plutonium out of it anyways. Yeah. This thing mines like insane, dude. It's really great. Alright, have a good one, List Jim. Take care. See you soon. Wait, what was I doing? I need to find Heridium. That's right. It's very easy to forget what you're doing in this game. And then you forget, oh wait, why did I sell that stuff? Oh yeah, I was trying to get that upgrade. And then you just kind of feel stupid afterwards. And then you got to do it all over again. Grinding for Theta upgrades is a pain though, I must tell you. It is not a grind I like to do, but it is one that is very rewarding. Oh. There's a chance to make some money right here. I think there's Emerald. I don't know. All right, and it's Radium, perfect. Alright, if I could just land right now, that would be excellent. No, not clear. Alright, whatever. Through it. Maudie. I think that's Iridium.
Yeah.
It's all good, Corrupt Ghost, I understand. Alright, Levi, for sure. Wow, full of Iridium. Of course we are. Alright, gotta move some Atlas Stones then. This stuff isn't gonna stack. Saw, dude. What up, Thomas? How you doing, dude? Thanks for stopping by. It's like mining straight through that. My day was pretty good, dude. Just had work. Got some food. Hanging out with a girlfriend. Good times. Dude, this stuff just goes down way too fast. I need to find more Sentinels stat. Oh, hey, Zinc. Right when I need it. Alright, turn our thermic layers down. I don't know. We're gonna need that Zinc, so we're gonna wait. We don't have enough space, man. Man, we really need to start selling some stuff off. We're gonna craft our warp cells. And charge this up. That antimatter, get them warp cells. All right, can we do any more? No, we're gonna need more carbon. We got enough iridium and zinc. We got enough plutonium. Perfect. All right, we're gonna have enough to travel to 5 different jumps, guys. What up, Star TV? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. What up, IPGH? When can we expect Miss Sombrero back on the stream? She's here. She's off to the side right now. She's just chilling. Sup, Cheddar. Sorry I wasn't in streams. I was in Michigan hanging out with the fam. It's all good, dude. Thanks for stopping by, man. How have you been? Alright. Alright, guys. Do we explore? Do we grind? Do we, let's put it this way. Do we warp? Or do we grind? Let me know in the chat, guys. Hashtag warp or hashtag grind. Because if we grind, we could make a bunch of money. Or if we warp, we could just travel throughout the galaxy. Well, let me know in the chat. You would get addicted, dude. I've spent already like 20 or 30 hours on this game. It's sad. Oh my God, everyone's saying grind. I wasn't expecting this response, guys. It's all good. Alright. We got 3 for grind, 1 for warp. Still 3. 2 for warp. 4 for grind, 5 for grind. Alright. And by grind, I mean mine. I hope you guys realize that. So we're gonna find some, hey, maybe this is it. No? Alright, that's not it. I don't know how much space we have, but we're gonna... Oh, perfect, right up there. I think there's some emerald. So we can grind that stuff. Probably make, I want to say, anywhere from 300 to 400,000 units per hour. Or per half hour. Whoa, hey. What the heck? Dude, this game has got some glitches that it needs to fix, but yeah. Come on, there we go. Do a board slide grind. All right, fam, I got you. Garp, Helio, we'll do both. Odds gold, damn it. It's actually not that worth it. I don't know. We're still do it, why not? No Man's Sky looks like Destiny. Kinda, not really. I mean, the art style is way different. I'll say that much. I think it's just the way it looks in terms of maybe UI elements and the FOV and the space weapons. Other than that, I wouldn't say there's any similarity between the two. But I could see why one might think that. I mean, I remember there was a big thing in the media, I think a few weeks back, that said No Man's Sky looks like Destiny. And definitely the UI does look similar, but there's a lot more going on than Destiny. Destiny is very simple, very, very minimalistic. I actually wish the E3 UI was used in this game, but then again, you know, E3 trailers and presentations typically aren't going to be the final product because those are more of a tech demo and an overall idea of it. We're not going to grind any more of this gold. Honestly, I thought this was Emerald and that was going to make this grind much more worth it. But now that I realized it isn't, this grind is kind of pointless. So that leaves us with one thing to do. Kill Sentinels. Alright, let's let this one alert more so I can get more. And then we can just grind Titanium. That works. And we can take him into space. How about that? Sounds great. I haven't actually taken him to space from ground yet, but I heard it's possible. Let's test that theory. Alright, so alright, come on. Do I need to shoot you a bit? I think I need to. The Sentinels. Alright, finally got two. Alright, there we go. Yay, reinforcements. Alright. Now let's wait for this to call a third. And then I kind of want to get to four. You did take off the space from the ground last NMS stream. You did it and it freaked you out. Yeah. Yeah, I remember it freaked me out. Now it doesn't freak me out at all. Yo, what up, Fear? Yeah, that's a ridiculous freaking profile pic you've got there. My goodness. Yeah, it looks like Destiny meets Borderlands. A little. I guess I could see why one might think that. Ooh. You think I'm scared? I ain't scared. Let's go, Sentinel. I can fly higher than you can. Ooh. Oh, you got a shot on me. Doesn't do much. Oh. 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 Alley-oop. Alright. Now we gotta do some work. And then we're gonna fly out of here. Alright, come on. I think it looks like Fallout? I wouldn't say that. It looks way different, in my opinion. But everyone's entitled to their opinion, you know? I won't deny that much. Hey, what up, Logan? Alright. I'll turn off the music. That was bad. I missed all those shots there. They're probably gonna go away now. I'm probably not gonna take him to space. I wish, but yeah, they're already gone. Oh well. Do we have enough plutonium? Barely, but it'll get us where we need to go. All right, guys, let's go to space now. Woo! Bye bye, whatever planet this is. Let's check that out. Got some discoveries to upload. Alright, what do you guys want to name this planet? Let me know in the chat. Oh my god. I'm not wearing that hat. It won't work, man. Why am I still getting hate? I can't do it. They want me to try and do a Keemstar. It's all bad, guys. I just can't. I didn't try to slander Leafing. He's trying to... Please, no. No! Let's get right into the news. That's like an Australian one. What the hell? Oh, hi! I'm gonna get a hike spike in a bit. We'll do one soon. Yeah, Cade 6, Cheddar Omia, Cheddar Omia, Supercell. No, I'm good. What do you think? Since I haven't seen Magic too much, Magic gets priority on this one. I'm sorry, guys. I have to. Mangratia. What? How do you say that? Hold me out with this, babe. Mangratia? Is that it? Ding, ding, ding. I think so. Okay. Then. Team. I didn't know that. Planet Sombrero? Oh, that would have been a good one. Sorry about that. Forgot. I'm bad. Hey, look at it's all green. Let's go. Oh, shit. Excuse my language, but. Hey, looky here. That's an Atlas interface, guys. I'm not going to it, though. This is where we're going. Yeah, Miss Chet is in the background, yes. Ooh. An orbital station anomaly. Let's go. And we don't even have to make any stops there, guys, because my ship's OP. Let's go. What's up, Zekronic? Thanks for stopping by, man. How are you doing today? All right, you guys are gonna love this. Just enjoy. Ah! Drop my vape. Sorry, that's gonna be really loud for you guys. This is gonna be my sixth Atlas Stone. And it's important to keep track and hang on to 8 of them. They are like the Dragon Balls. That is a perfect way of putting it. Where is my hat? What are you talking about? I've never worn a hat. I'm playing. I'm not wearing it. It's comfier not to wear it, let's be honest. Like it? Yeah. Atlas interface. Hey, what up, Tyler? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. What am I gonna do, a face reveal? I don't know. It's soon. That thing looks interesting. Yeah, it looks sick. I love it. Just so you guys know, if you walk in these things, you get words. Not many people know this. I kind of want to keep walking on them and learning words. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. But I don't know. I'm debating. Sometimes it's worth it. You said this is like sex ed all over again? What are you talking about? Alright, enough of the Keemstar impressions or references. Calm down! Don't make me do my Tourette's guy impressions. You're not going to like it when I'm angry. You have learned the Viking word for certain. An insult. Yeah. Sorry, guys. This must be really boring to watch, but I'm almost done with these words. They help me understand what goes on in the lore of this universe. So eventually, I can tell you if you want to hear it. Obviously, it's not going to be a spoiler. It's not going to be like in the middle of the stream, like, hey, so-and-so, blah, 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 blah. I'm not going to do that. Make a video based on it with spoiler warnings within the beginning, in the first half millisecond. There's a big difference between learning the Viking word for insults and Viking insults. You got a point there, Michael. You got a point. Pacify. I don't think they'll ever use that word. Atlas. Hey, that's very handy to know that word in Viking. I like the Viking, but they are brutes. And I kind of don't like that they are brutes. It's very annoying. Because it makes, like, honestly, it's like talking to a child when you talk to the Viking. They want you to do the opposite of everything they say. It's so weird. It's like, can you just be straight up and not be a freaking passive aggressive whiny little, yeah, you know what I'm gonna say there. Dude, it's just like, come on, stop. Hi there. Nice to see ya. That's the worst thing. It's always giving me blueprints I already know now. Yeah, I know, right? When the Atlas interface addresses me, I sense dark portent in its words. And it knows some mastery of me now. If I wish it or not, I have become the servant of the ancient sentience. It guides me through the cosmos, ever searching, never deviating. Have others come before and faltered along the path of the Atlas to become dust? Is it alone who have forged this far? Only an ending will revelation arise. Resistance will not be permitted. I yield! The milestone, Hubble, or above. I have no choice but to proceed. This is destined. It is the program. I've always been searching. And something about a father. So, two more Atlas stones. That is the Atlas interface. Will I ever play Star Citizen? I don't have a need to when there's Elite Dangerous and No Man's Sky. No, maybe one day. I just don't have an interest right now, to be honest. Maybe if the FPS is a little more fledged out, but No Man's Sky is FPS, like, I really enjoy the FPS aspect of it. Check it out. Another one. I'm 169,000 light years away from the center. Will I ever play Uncharted 4? I've done a few streams of it already, if you want to check those out. But I probably will, I don't know, maybe again in the future. I just haven't gotten into it in a while. So, we'll see. What's up, Touch of Malice? How you doing today? Hashtag VapeLord Cheese, yep. Brah. Hey, Such Malice. Yeah, I remember you from last stream. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Sorry, I will be going to the center on PC. I will be going to the Atlas on this one. Eventually to the center. That is my goal. But the Atlas has priority. But you never know, we may get to the center. Hey, you just pre-ordered Rise of Iron? Nice, I need to pre-order it as well. You have a new drama alert title? Oh man, Viking are like children. You ask them what the worst swear word is and they say butt. This looks awesome. So we got the Gek, Korvax, and Viking. I'm not doing this walk of shame again. Sorry, guys. I'll learn a few words. I just want to get this done quick. Is that God? No. They're the alien races that the Atlas presents or something. I don't really know. I could be wrong. I probably am. I don't want to lead you guys on like that. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Wow, fear. Nice. No, I don't like him. Not a fan. I am close to the end point. The sense of it is upon me. A shimmer at the edges of my vision, ghosting away when I attempt to focus my consciousness. I am torn. Fear drags me back. Fear of what? Shattering truth I shall learn? What drives me on? Is it curiosity? Free will? This is the illusion. I have become the automata. I am the experiment and the observer. The universe was created for my journey. It is built about the path that I will follow. Succumb, milestone Viking or above. Not long now, not far to go. The stars beckon with cold fire and I rush to meet them. Soon, very soon. I think, I don't know. I've heard some stuff. I don't know if I should tell you guys. I don't know. I'll hang on to it. I can't tell you guys, I'm sorry. I've been on the Reddit, that's all I gotta say. I've been on the Reddit forums for No Man's Sky. You guys already know. I'm back, I haven't been to your streams for a while, but your channel's grown, congrats man. Yo, thank you Zimby, I appreciate that buddy. It means a lot to me, dude. So Thomas, No Man's Sky is a space exploration survival game in which you are set out to do one thing, and that's whatever you want. There are sub-objectives like following the Atlas, doing your own free will, mining, fighting, trading, going to the center of the universe. Those are all things that you can do in and out on themselves, but those are the main things you want to do within the game. Let's take a fly by one of these big orbital ships, Imperial trader ships. They look pretty nice. These are all procedurally generated in case you're wondering. Pretty cool. I'm not going to shoot at it. I'm not a dick. But let's see what materials I got. Ooh, reinforced container. I'm not going to destroy that. But they have some really good materials on there if you do, I've heard. But for me, I don't feel like doing that. Oh, there's a local distress signal. This will be very cool to check out. So basically what this is there's hostile ships. So they're approaching right now. I'm not sure how many. All right, there's a bunch. We could try and go attack them, but there's a good chance we would die. Since there's, I don't know, lots of them. I think these are the defending ships. I'm not sure. I'll have to double check. But I don't know. This is... We could get into it. But there's a good chance we could die. However, where's the space station? I don't know. How far is it from here? It's right there. We wouldn't be able to get away. We would be too close to dying. I'm trying to figure out a way to do this without dying. Because these guys are getting freaking hammered right now. And I'm almost positive these guys are... All these green ships are together. So. Yeah, I don't know. I might have to back out of this, guys. I really want to, but I'm just going to die if I go any further. So this is just a little too much. Too gnarly of an engagement. The best way to make money in this game is my mining, for sure. Are you a human in this game? We don't really know, man. Another one. This is what happens when you follow the path of the Atlas, everyone. You get Atlas interfaces for days. Hoping eventually I'll find another Atlas pass for V2 or V3 or something. Maybe at the Atlas, like the Atlas itself, I get the V3 Atlas pass. That'd be awesome. Is it multiplayer? technically it is. There's all one server you play on. I guess not really looked at it as that way, but you all upload your saves to something and there is a way to see someone else, but... there's not really a way you can play with other people unless you were to find them, but you can't really find them since there is no map that you can shard out. So I'd be very lucky if you found one. You've only watched PewDiePie play, but you think I'm better, or but you bet I'm better. We'll see. We'll see, man. Wait, look at this purple star system. It looks more like it's like purple pink. some planets over here, some nice stuff, some more ships. There is no player model, you can't see anyone. You don't know that fear. Trust me, I know you guys are like, oh, two people saw each other, they couldn't see each other, there's no player model. No, that's nonsense. There is. Let me tell you guys why they didn't see each other. I've already explained this, but it has to do with the space-time anomaly, which is when you go through a black hole. Someone was at a different time, even if they're at the same place, doesn't mean they're gonna show up with each other, because someone is probably a few light years ahead of someone in actual time, not distance. That's why they didn't see each other. This is the Amber system. You can find people at the center. I think they're setting up... That's what I feel like is going to be at the center. So there's going to be like a social hub or something like that. Maybe I'm wrong. But yeah, I feel like it. Hey, here's the actual... that red orb that's on our thumbnail. It's pretty cool. Why do I feel like something important is about to happen, guys? So I'm sorry. Maybe a potential spoiler alert ahead, but... We'll see. Maybe not. Yeah, black holes can get you really far, but someone took a black hole there and someone else didn't. That's the main difference. Well, there's black holes in the game, but I guess you could say a wormhole, because theoretically it is a wormhole in the game. The final interface is revealed, the Atlas beckoning. This is totality. This is conformity. I am elated, terrified, and broken. Every waypoint has inexorably drawn me here. I have come so very far. The revelation tears me asunder. My role is complete. My program ended. Nothing is real. The existence is an imitation of life, a model made by jaded intellects, enslaved to their actuality as I am enslaved to mine. What lies beyond the truth? Obey. Through the gateway lies the answer, the only answer. I embrace the truth of it. I have no other choice. What? What gateway? Where does it want me to go? I'd go back to my ship or what? Where do I go from here? No, I can't go over there. All right. I get back in my ship. There's probably going to be another anomaly in the system. Open the map, Chad. I know, right? Yeah, there's no way I'm going to be the first person here ever. That'd be insane. I wish I like got this game at launch and just played it for like hours straight and just got here. It'd be great. What's up, Kevin? Thanks for stopping by, man. Anomaly detected. And we got another one, boys. And this one is Atlas interface. All right, another Atlas interface. I wonder what's going to be at this one. I'm a little curious. It's saying my journey is done. This is interesting. All right, we still have enough warp cells to get there. Yo, thank you, Levi. I appreciate that, man. Means a lot to me to hear that from you. Hey, thank you, Mohammer. Thank you for that subscription. You glorious subscriber, man. I appreciate that, dude. Nah, I'm good. I'm on the Atlas path, man. Apparently, the Atlas path is the religious path, I've heard. Even though I'm not religious, but still fun to follow on this game. Just because there's a lot of lore there, I feel like. I just warp right into Thamium. Okay. Wow, this system's really red, though. Oh, wow. Look at that. That looks really nice. The backdrop. And there's some ships that warped in. Those are some big ships. It's like some Star Trek-looking shit. Cool. Oh, wow. Where's the Atlas? Oh, I'm stupid. Just death stare. Screw Atlas, you don't need him, he says. Best word to sum up why you can't see people? Science, yeah. This is my ideal system, just death here. Yeah. I'm always scared I'm gonna hit that, but it's just, nope. I can see your comment, Kevin. What's up, man? This thing looks like it's got a weird red glow off of it this time around. That's odd. And the Atlas is behind it. Is that? No? I don't know, we'll see. I don't know. We'll see. I'm curious to see what's gonna happen here. And my ship's so big, I just fall off that thing. Oh yeah, something's gonna be different here. These things that give me words aren't popping up. Oh, oh Lord. And it's actually giving me warp cells this time around. Maybe it's the start of a new path? I don't know. We'll see, guys. Hello, red ore. Oh, wow. Okay. Hang on. Let me just fuel my ship up again. You want to touch that? Yeah, me too. It looks so cool. My journey is complete. A great sense of fulfillment washes over me, but fades as I realize that for all my efforts, I am unchanged, unbidden. The Atlas seeds gravitate towards the doorway and I realize what is about to happen if I let it. I can't birth a new star. Damn it, I need 10 Atlas stones. I need to come back here. I need Atlas stones. No. All right, guys, we need to find a way to get these Atlas stones ASAP. We need 10 Atlas stones. I thought it was 8. Come on. Could have sworn it was 8. Everyone's like, screw Zer. Can't tell if that's the entrance or not. Probably not. That's way too tiny. There we go. He's like, maybe. Levi. What's up, Fabian? Thanks for stopping by, man. I remember you. Oh, man. I feel like Atlas stones are now going to be the hardest thing to find when I need them. Hey, what up, Michael Walker? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. Wants me to take its multi-tool. All right, we'll see what it has. Yeah, pie's good, man. Not worth it. 23 slots. My standing has decreased. Are you kidding me? Fight me. Please be an Atlas stone. No. Is gonna be the hardest thing to find now, unless like someone in this place has it. We're just gonna have to wait for someone to show up with an Atlas stone, because I was stupid and sold mine early on, and just I knew I should have kept it. You got an Atlas stone, you look like you have one. Got a Gek relic as a Viking though. Why does that have any relevance in your life? I don't know. Whatever, do you, boo. I wonder if I jump on it, if it would fly away. That'd be crazy. Oh, maybe that'd be so awesome if I could see my character like that way. I don't know if it would work though. No. Here, if I stand right here, will it work? Oh, Damn it, there's no way you can see your character that way. That would have been a great glitch if that was the case, but everyone would know by now. What's up, Kevin Zermino? Zermino? Thanks for stopping by. Never gonna find it. It's the Atlas Stone, dude. Oh my god. Hear me. I'm gonna have to go to some trading post. Actually, I think there was one. Is that a trading post? No, it's the transmission tower. Screw me. You have no icebreakers left? Yikes. Alright, guys. Let's try not to talk about Destiny. We're playing No Man's Sky. I want to focus on this game, please. Oh, please. Give me that. The strength. See through it. Destiny's addictive as is. No Atlas don't. This sucks. I don't want to leave this Atlas interface at all. Because I feel like I might not be able to find my way back. So how's that? No. No, Sugar Wolf. You knocked that off. Hey, this guy looks like he's got some good loot. Those big cylinders are for loot. I know they are. I know you got some Atlas stones in there. Don't you? Enforcer Oomph. That's a nice name. You like No Man's Sky? It's cool. It is cool. It's also cool, and there's an Atlas stone for 2.8 million units. I'm contemplating my existence right now. Kill myself. Just kidding. All right, well, we need 800,000 more units. Time to start grinding. All right. Let's see if there's another interface out there that'll help us out. Yes, Destiny's the best and so addiction. Yeah. Sugar Wolf, I don't have 2.8 million units to buy the Atlas Wolf. Atlas Stone. And I still need another 2.8 to buy the second one. I'm so screwed. At least I'm close to my first, but... Alright, we're gonna have to be a space dick and start blowing people up and stealing their cargo. I think that's what's gonna have to happen. Just kidding. We'll die really quickly that way. Well, let's at least check out this transmission tower since there's nothing else that we can do right now. And we've traveled all this journey just to be down two Atlas stones. Everyone's like, space dick, what? You know, a guide that's just, you go in space and you shoot people and... Yeah. Better will get mad and turns into Spicy Pepper Jack if you talk about Destiny. He's got a point. Everyone likes that term, space dick. It's a good term. Oh, is that an exosuit upgrade? Well, we can't afford that. We're gonna mine everything and sell everything, guys. I don't care what I have to do. I will make this money. Hey, the weather is wet. It's low sentinels. It's got medium flora and rare fauna. And there's chrysonite right off the bat. That's a good sign. I have given up on doing anything on upgrades. Oh, dude, look at this, though. It's lush. I love it. Look how nice it is, guys. This is like Earth, just except if Earth had a lot more smog. It's kind of like it is, but now, but, you know, depending on where you are in the world. This is gonna get old real fast. All right, let's go sell what we have right now. Let's hope there's something here at the transmission tower. Like a trading post. If not, we're gonna need to find one, stay close to there, and off, like, just sell a bunch of stuff. Hopefully, is that a Gravitino ball I see? No, that's where you make the most money. You find Gravitino balls, vortex cubes, or anything on the planet, you'll get so much money. And we're out of weapon charge. All right, I'll have to fix that one up. We're gonna be on this place for a long time grinding for that million or so dollars. And even then, I don't know what's gonna happen. It says something about a star, so I'm like, all right, we'll figure it out. Plutonium, you make a lot of money from too, so. But plutonium is also very resourceful. It's saying surviving, so. Another thing to keep in mind. Yeah, like, I feel like I know most of the multi-tool tech nowadays anyways, which is kind of a bummer. Besides the health modules, I still lack those. Name this planet Space Stick? Maybe. We'll see. Hey, there's a trading post, I think. No, I'm stupid. I thought it was. It's just a terminal. Alright. That's unfortunate. I don't know why, but this has a Ratchet and Clank vibe to me. Interesting. All right, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21. All right, so what's the order of things here? So, 3 goes up 2 to 5, 5 goes up 3 to 8, 8 goes up 5 to 13. Doesn't make any sense there. 3 goes up 8 to 21. So, 2 to 3, and then 3 to 7. And then 21, I don't know, man, this is confusing. Times 1.5, oh! What do you guys think? Is it 34? Michael, I trust you. Oh, 3 plus 5 equals 8, 8 plus 13 equals 21. 13 plus 21 equals 34. Duh. I didn't notice that. It is a distress signal. Yeah, maybe it's a crashed ship. That'd be dope. It would suck for the person who crashed it, but it's all right. I found my ship literally buried in the ground. Like, the cockpit was like the only thing standing out. It was crazy. I didn't realize how big it was until I got it. I was like, whoa! I was like, dude, I scored. I'm super stoked. Yeah, do me a favor and say my last name, Zermeno. Zermeno. Interloper, Viking Allegiance, Sentinel Allegiance? Nah, Warrior Allegiance. Screw the Sentinels. Are you kidding me, man? Who do you think I am? I got you, fam. I already got my Bullcaster, man. I appreciate the noobish blueprint. Alright, we need to find somewhere that we can, here, let's scan this stuff, too, because that'll help us make some money. What up, Neon? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, I got you, Kevin. Thank you. All right, let's upload some places real quick. Some systems, planets. All right, we're about to hit that 2 million. There we go. Boom, 2 million. Now we need 780 more thousand units. Oh, there's, I could destroy. Hey, there is a crashed ship. What do you know? This would actually suck though, because I would need to craft warp cells to get it. Oh well, this will give us just more stuff to do in this game, which honestly isn't a bad thing. Fixing a crashed ship, getting 5.6 million. Then I can figure out what the Atlas has to give me. Because honestly, for me, I feel like it was too easy to get here. But I'm prepared to make another trip to the center. I don't care. My journey does not stop here. And I have two playthroughs, one on PC, one on PS4. There's a lot of replayability for me. Do I like Destiny or No Man's Sky more? That is too hard of a comparison. I can't answer that. As of right now, though, No Man's Sky. It's like, what the F, Destiny all the way. My opinion, dude. All right, let's see what's here. Is this gonna be a good ship? Oh boy, look at it. It's green. How many slots? 26 slots. Oh my God. This is now, we have the hardest decision to make. Do we give up our 25 slot ship for this 26? I say no. I've already invested too much money into what I currently have. This looks nice, except it's a 23 slot, which is very unfortunate. Come on. Ah. Dex. Looks badass, though, I must admit. I love the little horns on it and the teeth. But I must decline. Because what I have already 24 this early in the game is OP. Oh, there's sand. I actually haven't even seen sand on this game yet. That's pretty cool. Ooh, muddy waters. I want to find a trading post soon. That would be excellent. I know if I go out into the atmosphere, if I scan, I might be able to find one. Shout out to Logan McKnight. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Ooh, there's a manufacturing facility. That's not bad. All right, we're gonna do one more scan. I don't know, Logan. I know Sugar Wolf's here. That's who you're referring to. But Sugar Cookies, I don't know who that is. What do you want me to name the planet? Olympus Rose. Oh shit, my bad, dude. I already named it. I'll get the next one. What's up, Famine? How are you doing? Where's that Flutters? Managing G-Fuel. Tasty. Famine, War, Pestilence, and Death. Ha ha ha! People think they're funny, that's all. Got a funny guy. We're selling everything, guys. We need the money. We actually can make this money pretty quick. I don't want to get rid of these purple precious elements that are very rare, but it calls for it. GG. Damium's easy. Don't sell Atlas stones. I will KMS if I do. All right. Is there a WTF? Ooh, look at this. Nice. Yeah, Atlas stones are gonna be a pain to find. Especially when they're 2.8 million, man. Plus, that price can vary depending on who's selling it and how much you're selling it for, which is very sad. But did I know Zura's mom is from the future? I did not know that. Sorry. Green is not a creative color. It is the base color of all colors. One of them, at least. Can be. Hey, it's good that you know it. That's all that matters, buddy. This guy looks nice. We're gonna stare at him for a bit. Alright. I must admit though, I've always wanted this ship right here. This ship model is so badass. It's like a steampunk cannon. Loving it! How are you? What the heck? I've never seen Herox. Must be some stuff you get when you get to the center. Because I heard there's like new stuff you get once you get there. It's pretty cool. But we still got money to make, so let's just get on that grind, guys. You know how much it costs to bring a parent back to life? Oh my god. Please don't. All right, so we got another, oh, we got a moon to hit up. Let's go to this moon, everyone. Or should we go to this planet? Let's go to a moon. What flavor am I vaping on? That is a good question. I don't even know, man. It's just a sampler I got because my juice is running out. Boy, let's go. Coming in hot. Roger, roger. 3, 2, 1. Landing sequence initiated. We have arrived at the plains of Ataskan. The weather is hot. With regular sentinels, the flora is bountiful and there is limited fauna. Enjoy your stay. I'm narrating. Still waiting for season 4. I heard it's coming in October. What are you talking about? You got it, Michael. I don't know if it'll actually let us put space, you know. It might be, there might be the profanity filter, you know. Yeah, see. Told you. That's unfortunate. I got an idea, though. Wait. Yeah. Check it. You guys want to hear a joke? Maybe. Hey, we could use this. Oh, I actually gonna need to upgrade my multi-tool because we're breaking. We're doing a B&E, everyone. Breaking and entering. Is it bad that I know that term? What's that? Michael is on it today. Oh yeah. Is there a triggered you? Oh, I see. My presence has triggered a security alert. Isotope. Remove isotope element. Yes. Hey, we learned a product recipe for Krolium. That's a trip. I don't even know what that is used for. That's cool, though. Let's go, matey. All right. Multi-tool tech. This guy. Sentinel's just chilling in here. All right, I have to kill him now. You are a threat. You must be stopped. Oh my god. Oh, I thought it. Never mind. I just have double layer protection. Give me your titanium. I want it all. I want it all. I want it all. Yeah. Copyright strike. This guy's stuck in here. This is gonna be the reason why I just don't get this finished. Alright. Because of this guy in here. Come on. Fight me like a man. About to shoot you from like a corner. Yeah, there's no way I'm hitting him. There we go. Now there's reinforcements. Okay, let's mine him to death. Die. I'll take that. It's funny, my character's all red and he's like lost like just a tad bit of shields. That's it. Man, there's like nothing for resources here, dude. This moon is so devoid. Moons tend to be devoid though, to be honest. I shouldn't be expecting much. But now that we could just go somewhere else. Oh, actually, there's some stuff down here. Some money to be had. What is this? Thamium? Sure. The more stuff we have, the merrier. We need to sell a lot. Yeah, there's literally, I don't see any deposits of anything. Maybe heridium, zinc. Eh, I could take the zinc. That'll help out, actually. But anything else is kind of irrelevant. I think that platinum. Yeah, platinum's actually pretty good. Little plants attacking me. Ooh, hey, this is perfect. Atlas pass. Let's go. Suspension fluid. It'll help for my warp cells, but... Sorry, Chits. I've been watching it on the phone with my girlfriend. It's all good, dude. I understand. Alright, yeah, we'll go back this way now. I'm done with this part. Anyone in chat? Yeah, nah. Not any other candy boxes. Hey, what up, Fallen? Thanks for stopping by, dude. Hey, Hockey Ed. How you doing, man? Sorry I didn't see your first message until now. Thanks for stopping by, dude. Alright, yeah, it's up here. This planet is very, very dark, very red. Oh, whoa, that's scary. Imagine if that was any deeper. That would have been a very sad death. Very. Alright. Keep getting backtracked. Ugh. A nice hill. I must climb it. There we go. All right. Find somewhere else to go. Hey, what did, and I said there was nothing here to freaking mine. It's like a gold or emerald deposit. Please be emerald, but I think if it were emerald, it would have a green tint to it, which it doesn't. I don't think it does. So, yeah, it's gold. I knew it. Gold is still worth a good amount of money, though. Oh, we're on the moon right now, Michael. Wait a second, I see a creature. Oh my god, it's a floating, flying space crab. What the f- It's violent. Let's go mess with them. Fight me! Space crab. That's what his name will be. A flying space crab. I will end you. I really want to die by this thing if I die by anything. Oh my god, he is scary. Please don't spawn more of these guys. Oh lord, what is... What? Don't terrorize these guys. Oh, he died. Stay still. Now this sentinel's gonna attack me. Hey, I was protecting myself. Don't you try anything. Oh, shit. GG. GG. Hey, what up, Undertale Skeleton? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. Yo, I actually like this moon. It's pretty unique compared to the other things I've seen. But guys, it is true. Things do get crazier as you get towards the center or as you go farther out. Things change. The closer you are to where you start, the more things will stay the same. That's all I've got to say. So the more you venture out, the more things you'll see, different creatures. It starts changing up a bit, guys. What's up, Painted Relic? How you doing? Hey, D'Angelo. Hey, Eduardo. And Noah, how you doing? Thank you guys for stopping by. So let's rename that thing, though. In case anyone ever comes across it, they'll know. This thing is a... Alright. Rename and upload. Flying space crab. Units received. I just had to. Also, Zur is Hitler's birthday. Oh, wow. That's good to know. You're good? Right on, man. Glad to hear that. I'm doing pretty good myself. Just playing some No Man's Sky. Streaming. Yeah, I know, right? Michael Smith. I keep seeing your thing, too many players. I'm like, ah, confusing. Not really, I'm just clown. Where did we put our ship? There it is. We could go back over here more. Yeah, there's a lot of deposits over here, actually. I need to upgrade my jetpack. I wanna go fly more. Gotta charge up too often. Ooh, look at that. Hey, what's up, dude? I'll mess with you. Actually, I need thamium first, or plutonium. Hey, perfect, right there. All right, now I can mess with you. Hi. GG. No, let me get this. No, don't roll away from me. No, I don't have a full inventory. That's BS. Don't tell me that. You stop. This thing is slow, man. Hurry up. Reinforcements. That helps. Oh, let's go. All right, that's easy. You have a question for Mrs. Sombrero or Miss Sombrero? Does she like the same music as you? If so, what's her favorite band? Yeah, we listen to pretty similar music. I guess you could say. Oh, there it is. That thing rolled a little bit over here. No Man's Sky, screw that, more like One Man's Buy. Ha, God, I'm good. What, not even talking about. What you talking about? Crazy, man. I need that plutonium. Where'd it go? Scared now. Oh yeah, there we go. Full. Where are these guys at? Ah, they're done. All right. So I got mining more gold. Yo, what up, Barb? How are you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. This game looks a lot like Destiny. Yeah, the UI elements are very similar. It's just you can't mine in Destiny. What's up, D'Angelo? But you can grind, that's for sure. Full of gold and every other element, so we should probably go and sell this stuff now. But first, we always gotta take out a sentinel. Try me. All right, take care, Undertale. Have a good one, buddy. I also can't. Oh, please don't talk backwards. Not this again. We gotta get out of here. There's an incoming storm, guys. Death to the Sentinels. I feel ya. Just like saying death to the Stormcloaks. Except I was a fan of the Stormcloaks. Fight me. Check this out. Oh, it didn't work. I was trying to get me to like just launch up into space vertically, but it doesn't work every time you want it to. Usually the times you don't want it to work, it works. Something just warped near me. I'm a little scared. Please don't kill me. I think that's what it was. Nightbot is your enemy? Oh no. Hey, hostile subs fan. Hey, alright, we're about to get into battle, guys. Yep, they found our valuable cargo. Time to get into some battle. And they're on approach. But we're about to reach the space station. Alright, we're fighting. Let's go. Please don't kill me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. These are the space sticks I was talking about. Please tell me I have enough resources. To repair my ship. Alright, I need a... Where is that? Alright, they left! I think. Oh, there's a few. There's a few left. I can get them, though. I'm not worried. Come on. Alright, we got one more. He's running. Where is he? We took him out. I was close. That was very relieving. That our ship can handle it. Whew. Like the F of those TIE fighters and all right. That was, yeah, that was intense, guys. So happy we made it. Now I'm not afraid of fighting that much anymore. Just cause like, I was wondering how I could handle it. Like if there is like a hostile distress signal, I could probably do it now. Like I feel like I could go after 10 ships and probably survive. I know it's a lot to take on, but I could pull it off. I just need enough zinc, titanium, some oxide. Chilling, just to refuel my shields. But I shouldn't go looking for that fight. It's a bad idea. All right, let's sell our stuff off. Carbon, neutrino, platinum, gold, iron, suspension, zinc we're keeping, titanium we're selling, plutonium we're keep. Oh, actually we can make a lot of money off that. Let's just make sure we're refueled. Yeah, Launch Duster's gonna need some plutonium for sure. We definitely just lost a lot of money off of that, but that's okay. Anything else we need? Anything? No? We're chilling. Alright, so let's sell off our plutonium now. Yeah, they see all those Atlas Stones and they think, each Atlas Stone is worth 2.8 million. He has 8 of them. That's a lot of money. So, yeah, definitely I could see why they all were trying to attack me. I mean, obviously, for me, it sells for 500,000, but for everyone else, it's 2 million, apparently, so whatever. Nothing I can do with that. Yeah, plutonium sells really good in this system, so I'm definitely going to take advantage of selling that. So, all right, where are we at right now? We are at 2.3. We started this out at 1.9, so that's not bad. We just hit 400,000 within, like, is that 30 minutes? That's not bad at all. All right, guys, I'm going to take a short break. I'm going to use the restroom. I'll be right back, everyone. All right. And I'm back. Cheddar needs a new chair. Straight up. Donate. Just kidding. You don't have to. But if you do, that'd be really cool. Just make sure to tell me if I forget to acknowledge it, because sometimes it happens. Because I can't hear it because I'm on PS4 and yeah, my sound isn't routed that way and yeah, it's not as efficient as you think it would be. I like this planet. It's got a lot of blue. A lot of ocean. Hey, Ricky, how you doing, man? Wait a second. I just saw something we could mine. Or no, that's not what I thought it was. Damn it. Actually, we could just mine out here in space and just make a bunch of money. Let's see if I can find like the right rocks. Because sometimes, if you guys didn't know, some things can show up, certain materials in space, and you can just use those. And that helps you get money because you could obviously just sell it since the space station is so close. Sometimes they appear. They're usually really big formations. I think they're closer to the Earth surface, though. Not out towards the space station as much. Actually, I think I just saw one. Yeah, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. You got to find a bigger formation like this. Start shooting at it, and then you'll see what's inside. Probably nickel or iron. Yeah, it's... Actually, that looks like nickel, yeah. That could give me some good money. Oh, I need ship inventory. All right. Put some stuff out then, if we're doing this. Pretty sure it's nickel or copper. Oh, it's iron, alright. Yeah, you don't get much from iron, so let's see what this one is. Might be some good stuff there. What happens if you hit an asteroid? Well, you just take shield damage. So, there is... iron on this one, yeah. See, iron doesn't really net you much money, so no point. Ooh, yikes. Well, yeah, if you hit an asteroid, you take damage like that. What's up? Oh, what? I thought I forgot to give you it. It's all good, Ricky. Shout everything, me and COD, what? What's up, Eduardo? You go boom, pretty much. You don't sell the last word to make up for all of your behavior. I will duct tape myself to the ceiling. Spelled ceiling wrong, but okay. Giving you a hard time. Yeah, honest. Oh, hey, check this out. Anything good on this rock formation? Thamium, okay, other than thamium, iron. What's here? More iron? Of course. Give me some nickel or emerald. That would be amazing. Actually, I just need to warp closer, guys. I'll probably get some better elements around there. Yeah, I'm freaking like a minute out. Once I get closer, it'll probably be some better stuff. I did not see the meteor shower. How was it? Sleep tight. Okay, will do. This thing is what helps me out. Cannon damage theta and cannon damage tau. Those two things alone help my system stay alive. I also need to upgrade my shield just a tad bit more. I think we're closer now to start getting some better stuff in the atmosphere. Once we see a big formation though, that's when we gotta slow down. And see if it's anything good. First days were bright and beautiful. Nice. That's what's up. This reminds me of Star Wars Lightspeed. Yeah. I can see that. Alright, what's here? Especially the photon cannons. Only they're red and green though. They can be. Alright, we're only getting iron, so we're just gonna go to the surface. I mean, usually it's mainly iron, but I don't want to keep waiting here and doing that when I could be on the planet doing it. Much more fun. Shout out to Harambe X. Yeah, all the way back. Go way back to Harambe X. Here we are at Harambe X. What is that? Whoa. There's copper. A little too much. Please tell me they got a good amount of plutonium here. We can mine that heridium. That'll get us some good money. But there's some plutonium right there on spawn. There'll probably be... Hey, I think that's emerald in the distance. Oh my goodness. That's emerald, then there's no point in mining anything else. And we can make all of our money in this sitting. No problem, dude. So here, we're going to explore this. Then we're going to go head out all the way over there. Hit up that gold mine. Hopefully it's emerald. Emerald is way more, gives you way more money than gold. So if you ever see emerald, go for it straight away. Don't even hesitate. Like, you want to drop anything else for that. Like holding one of those things, like 250 units of emerald is worth, I think, like, I want to say 60 or 70k. It's kind of crazy, man. Like, nothing really has that return rate for that many, for just one slot, you know? Alright, this guy wants to play around. I think I'm scared. Nah. Try me. Let's go, Senti. See ya, Levy. All right, Levi. Have a good one, buddy. All right, there's just shelter here, so we might be able to find something hopefully worth our time. Yeah, no. It's credits? Nope. Just help. It's useful for when I don't need it, you know? I already know that stuff. Ooh, is that also a gold mine up there? I can't tell. Maybe that might be iridium or something. I think that's what I was going towards. Geknip, okay. We're gonna get this plutonium. The more plutonium we have, the better. Because we're gonna need this stuff to recharge our mining tools. Alright. Oh, there's... Hey, speak of emerald. I think that's emerald right there. I'm almost positive. That's either emerald or aluminum. Yeah, I think it's emerald, though. Yeah. There's a good chance that there's emerald on this planet, though. Those gold formations are probably emerald, which is going to be so much money. Can't wait. And plutonium has a 100% exchange rate. So that's really good for making money, guys. So always pay attention to the prices of things in the space station and galactic market of the system you're in. Always worthwhile. That's definitely emerald. I can tell from the green glow from here. So stoked, guys. Let's get over to it. Let's take every little piece of that emerald that there is, guys. Let's get on it. And I think there's a freaking iridium spawn right next to it, so. You see that comment? They want you to be Nacho Poncho if you ever stream. Or you could be Mozzarella Fedora, or Mozzarella Fedora. That works. Is she shaking her head? No, guys. She doesn't want any part of that, guys. She'll have her own legacy. I'm so happy right now. I'm making so much money off of this, but it's all going back towards Atlas Stones, but I don't care. It's still money. So what we really need to do is make around like 6 million. 5.6 to 6 million. I know that's probably not gonna happen this time around, but we'll see. We gotta move some stuff. Yeah, let's just get rid of that iron. We don't need that. Let's just do everything we need to right now in terms of recharging and thrusters and try and get as much stuff used up as we can. Phase beams, we'll charge some thamium. Multi-tool's gonna need some. These are thamium. These are carbon. Plutonium. Their bolt caster. Plutonium. Alright. How much space do we got now? Anything else we can stack? Nah, that's good. Alright. We got zinc and titanium. Alright. It's all a loot. Yeah, she's with me, man. I'll be doing this for a bit. Just mining. Just so you guys know, each molecule, like if there's three molecules in an element, that means it's valued way higher. Like where iron and carbon are at one, and then I think gold and iridium are at two. So those are very important to hang on to, guys. Definitely if you ever see anyone with three, that's gonna be a good sell. Hockeyhead says hello. She waves into the void. And does she play video games? Kinda. She's been watching a lot of streams lately, though. Not just from me, but from a lot of other YouTubers, so. I think maybe I'll get her back a little more into more gaming. We'll see. Plus No Man's Sky as well. After the stream, we're actually both going to be playing No Man's Sky. She's probably going to be on either PS4 or PC, and I'll be on the other one. I mean, you can use a controller on both, so it really doesn't matter. However, PC does stutter a little more, so. Hey, what up, Jesselyn? Thanks for stopping by. Did Zer leave? No, I think he's still here. There's just like a straight up like hole full of like emerald. Oh my god, look at this. It's an emerald mine. Oh, it stops down there. No, it keeps going. Jeez, look how much emerald there is. So much gold or emerald, better than gold. See how much we already have. We got one full of 68,000 units. We got another one. All right, so we've already made like 160,000 from just mining this emerald. That's insane. So, yeah. We can make upwards of 1 million if we just come back here and just do this again, just on a bigger one and more consistent. Oh, I will, Zer. Oh, you know I will. The only thing about emerald formations is there's always a center to it. Like a hard center, I've noticed. That was a trip. They look like something, I don't know. Like the inside of a building. Oh, that's the start of a cave. We just opened up a cave, guys. That's pretty cool. We can check the cave out. Ooh, look at this. The cave system is true. And is there water? Yeah, on the other side. Pretty cool. So much emerald. Oh yeah, we haven't even got to the start of it. My goodness. Still so much. All right. Oh my god. We're coming close to like 250,000 units off of this already. Jeez Louise, Papa Cheese. And we're going to keep it going. We ain't stopping. Can't wait till we sell it all. Hopefully the exchange rate is good. I would hate to lose like 5%, but if it's like 2 or 3, I can live with it. If it's up, obviously I'd be stoked, so we'll see. Zer's still here, everyone. Hooking up with Petros? No. What? Ah. Petrovenge. Jed's about to crash the market on Emerald. Oh, I know, right? Straight up. They didn't even know what's about to hit them. This guy's just gonna walk in there and be like, boom! Here's, like, 2,000 pieces of emerald. They're gonna be like, oh my god. Here, take all my money. Here, just keep the space station. Perhaps just keep everything on these planets and we'll call it even. And I'll be like, nope. I want my money. And they're like, okay. Like, I don't know how lucky I got with this, dude. Look how much there is. Oh my god. No, my god. Stop effing. Good for you, Touch. Have fun with Murmur. Ooh, it's a cave. More caves. More fun. Don't you love Emerald Caves? Maybe we'll connect it somehow. I think we did. Yeah. There's another cave. Oh, now it's a perennial loop. Great. Gotta fix this. We kind of did a lot. Did a number on this.
Huh?
And all right. Endless Emerald. Pretty much. It literally just doesn't stop, dude. It just keeps going down. Like, I'm gonna die if I, like, go down there. Like, that's how scary I am. Like, how scared I am. Like, look, it's just... I could just probably point it. It'll just go down. Okay, that's where it stops. That's good to know. Oh, it's because that's how far up I am, I think. We'll see. See where I'm at with Emerald. All right, so that's a lot of money. Straight excavation duty right now. Why are you guys talking about hooking up with weapons from Destiny? You guys got some weird fetishes. I guess whatever floats your boat, though. I just heard of the weirdest thing on this game. Alright, can iron... I'll get rid of the iron, no one needs it. Allow us to get some more emerald. Get some more emerald! Oh, it's depleted. All right. Need to recharge our multi-tool. Hey, what up, Tyler? How you doing, man? Death to Emerald, pretty much. Touch. That's funny. Wow, that opened up another cave right here. Wow, look at this. That's pretty cool. It's just like right there. This is a really cool mine that I created. Or not really created, but found, I guess you could say. Still so much emerald. I'm afraid of falling down here. Haberdashery? Where have I heard that from? Oh, wow. That was a far drop. It was scary. Oh man, I almost died right there. That would have been so bad of a drop. Just lose everything. That'd be scary. I must admit. You're making me yawn. Well, I'm mining. It happens. It's all good, Tyler. Trying to make money here. Alrighty. Well, we're done with that. We'll be back, though. We'll be back. So, Chad just found the universe's largest deposit of emerald. Pretty much, man. I've been looking for it. And we gotta come back here because there is another one just like it right there. Not as big, but I'm sure if we travel just a tad bit further, we'll find another one. Probably just over this hill, there's probably another one or two. No, well, hopefully we find it again. Because emerald is found on this planet, I know that much. We just gotta hope that we can find more of it. If we have to fight for our cargo again, I will. I think we might have to. I have a feeling for some reason. That's true, Michael. I didn't think of that. The moon. We're almost there. Roger, roger. Did you guys know my mic actually looks like this? The one that I use. It's just sitting over here. Yeah. I'm just kidding. That'd be insane. Yeah, race car spelled backwards is race car. English. Wowza. They should have stairs right here. I always just jetpack to it. No point in using the stairs. I mean, I've only used it once when I first got the game. Every other time I've just jumped over it. I need Carbon to talk to you and you just did a cinematic scene. This is bullshit. Excuse my language, but... Is there something you need to tell me, sir? And just say it. Taco Cat backwards is Taco Cat. Well, good for you. Okay, sir. Oh, so 400,000 from this emerald. All right, not bad, not bad. I'll take it. Sale. We'll sell some plutonium. Oh, we're gonna save like 100 units. Or 150, that's fine. Still getting 50,000 out of it. Does Starship have any emerald? Ah, of course. 600, or 68,000, not 600. I'm getting too happy. All right, so we definitely have enough to get our Atlas Stone now. Let's see if anyone has one so we can buy it, and then we'll be on our journey to our next one. Hey, what up, King Alpha? How you doing, man? Some of the comments in here are ridiculous. Alright, please have a... No, he doesn't have one. Alright, Atlas Stone time. We need one more after we buy this one. So we're just going to wait around here. Hopefully someone's got one, and then that'll help us out. After I get the Atlas Stone, though, and I go to the Atlas interface, the next goal is to be getting a better ship. It's going to be very sad parting ways with the current one we got, but be okay. But the way we're going to get a new ship is by buying it. So it'll be okay. We will spend probably close to 10 million buying one. Because I ain't cheaping out. I'm getting one with like 35 slots, man. Like, I'm going freaking balls to the wall, man. Be badass. One of these guys has an Atlas Stone. They're Viking. Come on, you guys. Got freaking beads in your head. Fascination beads. Wait. So, Heridium's sought after over here. That's good to know. Or I think that's Plutonium. One of the two. I know. I really love this ship, though. This thing's a beast. Must admit. It is of the Korvax kind, in case you guys are wondering. I should buy some eyes for my... What? Okay. And just so you know, the characters start to change as well as you get closer to the center, I've noticed. I remember when I just did straight jumps and didn't stop until I ran out of 5 warp cells. Like, things looked way different once I got there. It was weird. I was like, okay, this is where things start looking different. Pretty cool. Because most people will stop off before they go on a 5 freaking light system trip. And I jump like from like 10 systems at a time. So like I went really far. Like I jumped almost like a, I think it was like thousands of light years out like each time. So it changes really quick. Come on, we need an Atlas Stone. This thing looks cool, man. Oh, dude, this is like a Millennium Falcon. Yo, this is so badass. Obviously, it's not on the right side, but the back of it. Ooh, I'm loving that. That horizontal thrusters. Let's go, matey. I actually just want to buy this, but I can't. I'm going to wait until I find a ship that I really like. I'm debating, do I want something bulky or something really cool like that? I mean, this is like kind of like low profiles. It's going to be really hard for people to shoot you. Unless you obviously turn. But yeah. This badass doesn't have any Atlas Stones. I'm sad. Hey, what up, Turtles? How are you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by, matey. Grah! Interloper. Man, they like to bark a lot. Okay, touch of malice. That's a little savage, but that's good to know. The 5-in-1 surround sound is very nice. Because I know exactly where people are showing up at. I can just use that as my awareness, auditorial awareness. Alright. No stones for you, dude. Atlas Stone, maybe? Yeah. No? I don't know. We'll see. He's a prefect. We'll see. I don't know if that has any factor on it. Well, that's unfortunate. Nah, we're still 20 away from sub goal, dude. Hashtag 20 more. Ooh, that's... Whoa, that's a trip. That's actually more like Millennium Falcon than the other one. Because of the sides of it, but... Only it wasn't as bulky in the front. Not too good, actually. Yesterday I found out that one of my best friends has been in a coma for the past... Ooh, wow. I'm so sorry to hear that, man. That's unfortunate. I'm on Xbox Touch, what? I ain't no Xbox Touch. Alright, come on, you got an Atlas Stone, I know you do. You look like you got one. This guy does, unless I got really lucky that first encounter. Not the first encounter, but the I don't take like 6 or something like that. Oh, Atlas Stone, let's go. 2.8 million. All right, let's watch all of our money go down. We're down to 82,000 units now. I haven't been down that far since I started the game. Whatever they have with these 10 stones better be worth it, or I'm gonna be really, really disappointed. Can I play, please meow? No. I will not succumb to your meows. Who do you think I am? Okay, she might, but that's because she's cute. You'll understand why in a bit, Turtles. If you take the path of the Atlas, you'll know exactly why. I need 10 Atlas stones. I have 9 now. I need one more, and I need 2.8 more million units to buy one. Because I sold two, the first two that I got. The very dumb idea. All right, where was that planet we were on? Somewhere around here. I don't know. Maybe it's behind this big ass one. Probably. Meow. There's your meow, okay? Meow! Humans like meows and stuff. Where is this blue planet? The one that I like. One I oh so desperately need. Ah, hostile subspace scan detected. Well, let's get ready for a fight, everyone. Shall we? Alright. Let's just find out where they're coming from now. Alright. You guys wanna try me? Let's go. Alright. Got him. That was so simple. Get wrecked, you frickin' noobs. Thank you. Alright. My god, what ship is that? This is the... this is a trader ship. So, the Ohoron S-17. It's a beast, I tell you. Look at that hyperdrive stat, though. Warp reactor Theta, Sigma, and Tau. Very OP. Now, I can't tell. Where was that planet that we were looking at? That blue one. Is that this one right here? I can't tell. Actually, yeah, this is... It is this one. I don't know, I hope. Yeah, this is so hard to figure this one out. Which one were we on last? I could actually just check my discoveries. The Luvu Nucker. Is that this one? No. Okay, there's that one. There's one right behind this one. All right. Traitor. Hopefully it's behind this one, or we're wasting a lot of fuel. See ya, Levi. Man, I don't know where this planet is. Oh, that's it. I don't know why I couldn't find it. You're subbing now? I forgot to last stream. Yo, thank you, man. I appreciate that touch of malice. Yeah, Turtles. Gotta get that better shit, man. You just saw me just destroy those guys. No problem. That's another reason why you should always have titanium and zinc on hand. So you can recharge your shields. But you definitely should have a lot of it, because it uses a good amount of that oxide. Or just upgrade your shields really, really, like, heavily. Yo, Undertale Skeleton, thank you for that subscription, buddy. I really appreciate that, man. Find a planet filled with sac venoms. Farm them for an hour or three. All right. I found a few with Vortex Cubes and Gravitino Balls. I think those are the same. Alright guys, so we're gonna make two trips. We're gonna make one trip with 1.5 and then the other with the same. So hopefully we can hit that pretty quickly. And maybe we can spawn upon a emerald very soon. Let's just travel out a bit. Maybe we'll be able to find some here. Ah, right off the bat. Let's go. Please tell me there's thamium around here. Or not thamium, but plutonium. Perfect. Right off the bat. I feel like there's almost always plutonium somewhere wherever you hit on the ground. Yes, plutonium over there. Plutonium right here. Plutonium here, here, here. And emerald galore. See ya, touch your malice. Have a good one, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. Poor emerald. Yeah, I like mining. Mining is fun. You guys might beg to differ. It doesn't look as much fun to watch, but making sculptures in the terrain is very nice. Especially when you have this thing. It just blows holes in the ground. Just make caves. Yep. If I ever need to. The random question, do you like pizza? I love pizza, Cameron. Hey, what's up, Azen? How are you doing? Thanks for stopping by. This is almost done soon. We need to recharge our mining beam. Ooh, I need more plutonium soon. I'm glad I picked those ones up, though. That would have sucked to run back up there. I think by the time we're done with this emerald mine, we should be able to go back up the hill. Pick up plutonium, we'll be chilling. I see some right out in the distance on the right. OMG, my friend now. Yay! Top Cheddar is back. Sup, Cheddar? What's up, man? What's up, Cheddar? How are you doing? I wish I could give like a title like top chatter, like a special like a yellow or purple like name, or like they're like highlighted in stream. That'd be cool. Maybe once YouTube's API is finished, I can get something cool like that, but we'll see. Not until then, probably. I should be called Sentinel Hunter Cheddar. That has a nice ring to it. Hey, what's up, Jurassic Donkey? Thanks for stopping by. That'd be better for real, though. Yeah. Alright, almost done with this Emerald Mine. Then we'll see where we're at in terms of units. There you just saw a big chunk of Emerald. Go bye-bye. In my pocket. I love this planet. This planet is great. Full of lots of money. Let's get that plutonium, though. There's actually more plutonium this way. All sentinels will fear Ched, seriously. I still have yet to get to a 5-star sentinel, though. Huh? Oh, sorry, I'm deaf. I can't hear you. Oh, yeah. Some more emerald. Let's go. And there's a waypoint. Hey, look it. Big shrooms. And crystal formations will get you the most money quickest. Just so you guys know. Jed, do you know if you know if after you do the Atlas Pass you can do the other ones? I don't know yet. Undertale says eat them. I will die, man. I do not want to die. Do a little mine puddle lake thing. Must there be emerald in here? There probably is, I feel like. We're gonna check it out. No, that's water. Wow, that's actually really cool though. Like a water mine. I could die going in here. But that's okay. That's okay, guys. We'll take the risks. We're going in water now. Ooh. Maybe there's something creepy down here. Maybe there's aqua spheres. I could use those. Dude, I found you a day ago watching your Destiny stream. Nice! Well, I'm glad you're here, man. That's what's up. Thank you for stopping by, man. Do I like potatoes? Yes. Love potatoes. Potatoes. Yeah, in case you guys are wondering why I can do this without having to breathe, there's a suit upgrade called Aquatic Membrane. Basically, you get that and you can breathe underwater for a certain, like, pretty much until it runs out. So, pretty awesome. Shed, did you do... Did your most video was the Destiny Zero video from Friday? Oh, my most watched video was that? Really? Wow. I didn't realize that. That's awesome. Thank you for pointing that out. Oh. I'm not sure if it was. I'll have to check. What's up, Ariel? Thanks for stopping by. Alright, let's find some more emerald. My favorite Pokemon has got to be Pikachu for sure. I know that's a pretty noobish thing to say, but Pikachu's cute. I don't care what anyone says. Got like little electric bolts. He's just like... Eevee's cute too. Jolteon, Pikachu, yeah. Just, they're badass. Oh, it's like 7k now, I think. Oh, hang on, Atlas. We can learn words from Atlas. And we landed in a cave. Hey, skill. Why not Mudkip? He's cute. Mudkip's cool, but I don't know. I gave you my answer. Charmander. Along with Brock. That's. It's because he's fire based. I know. Monolith shows images of creatures lying dead before it, each sacrifice butchered and offered up to what the gods were once worshipped here. Suddenly, the head of a small woodland animal raises up through the earth below me. It stares at me with wide eyes, and it gives a joyful skip when its tiny hooves reach ground level. Something is clearly expected of me. So it says, Viking ancient, sacrifice beast, blood herc. I will sacrifice the creature. I'm rewarded for the offering, for I blast the woodland animal in two. Oh my god, that's savage. I have a GTA stream with 9k views. Oh yeah, that was a good one. I think that was, what was it? Either finance and felony or cunning stunts, one of the two. Usually whenever there's a GTA DLC stream though, I'm on it. Cause like they turned really well for me. I don't know why. No, none of my other GTA streams do, but just those ones do. But it makes sense, there's hype. Hey, what up, Brendan Lynch? How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. No Thamium, damn it. All right, maybe there's some emerald around here. I would like some emerald. I don't want to have to go far to mine. There's emerald deposits all around this planet, I'm led to believe. But we should be able to find it soon. Kill it with fire. Sure, sure. Antel, is that another monolith? No, just copper. Looks like it. I don't need heridium. However, heridium nets some decent money. Emerald nets a lot more, so. Wait. Do I see gold? No. Soon we'll find emerald. Somewhere. Eventually. Alright, we'll go over here, where there's a little more land. Hey, would you rather attend Hogwarts or become a Pokemon trainer? I'll be a Pokemon trainer. Yeah. That'd be cool. Hogwarts is cool too, though. You gotta, like, do a bunch of stuff. Hey, Emerald! You found... and Radnox? What about Radnox? I haven't found any Radnox yet. See how much emerald we have right now. It's actually a good question. We got 120,000 worth. All right, so we got 140,000. We still have a lot more to do. Leviosa. Chad, earn a...
Huh?
Leviosa there. Earn a bunch of trophies from this game already? I think I have, dude. It's just they don't show up on screen because my notifications are off. So anything like notifications wise, I don't get. Just because I don't want to interfere with the stream, you know? Yeah, I've played Neverwinter. Actually, I think I played up to level 10 or 11. I don't really remember what my character build was though. It was like some sort of like maybe a dark elf, like a mage or something. I don't know, something like that. I had fun with it though. I just kind of got out of it. Like honestly, like what happened was Elder Scrolls Online, like I was hyped for that. And then everyone started playing Neverwinter. And honestly, Elder Scrolls didn't live up to the hype that honestly Neverwinter is. I feel like Neverwinter is a lot better of an MMO than that game, which is why Elder Scrolls went free to play, because they realized, oh shit, that game is actually really good, especially on console. It's actually fairly decent, so, although the frame rate's pretty bad, mind you. But it's a great game. That'd be an interesting one to stream as well. Brandon, all right. The vape life. Oh, there's some emerald down there. Oh my God, how big is this? Oh my God, look at this emerald deposit. Oh, yes, and it goes into the ground. Oh my Lord. We are getting rich here, boys. Yeah, Elder Scrolls is fun. Like the series. I just wasn't sure about online, to be honest, so. You're just like, oh my goodness, and all right. And we thought I found the largest sum in the universe. I think we found it now. Here, let's get in here for some protection. Shit, there's a cave made out of emerald. What more can you ask for? There's a lot of emerald here. This is like a straight up passageway. Like I would make this my home if I didn't have to mine this. Like this is a cool home. Look at this. If that's the entrance, like that's the actual home inside. It's like the second story where you live. Like this is perfect. Watching this play, why? Okay then. Brandon, they actually made this game pretty good once. But I'm a wild slave, so I didn't hold interest. Oh, I see, man. You see, though, I liked it more than Neverwinter. Oh, yeah? I mean, I don't know. I mean, everyone's entitled to their own opinions. But, you know, like, I'm not saying Elder Scrolls is bad or anything. I just prefer Neverwinter a little more. It's just, I don't know, for me, Elder Scrolls Online was just a little bit harder to get into. Even though I knew the lore, something about it, it just couldn't grab me as much. Overwatch is cool. How was your Jacksepticeye impression? Non-existent. I did Cheddar too, but she never answered. But hit your toe? That's unfortunate. I'm sorry to hear that. We're just gonna start shaving this emerald off. So much, oh my God. Let's just disconnect this bottom part from the top part. And we're working it at a time. Alright. Cheddar, ever played Ark? Yeah, I own Ark on Steam. What do you think of Rainbow Six? Rainbow Six Siege is awesome, Viddy. That's a fun game. I just never owned it, to be honest. I played the beta, and I feel like that was going to be a really hard game to get into solo. I just didn't play it. Cheddar, emerald will get you a lot of credit. That's exactly why I'm doing this. Let's see how much we've earned so far. All right, so there's 68. Another 68. Let's just say like 130. Do 60. 320, so after this will be around 380 units. We're trying to get up to 1.5 million. And then we're gonna be hitting up the space station to sell it. And then we're gonna come back, do the same thing. Once we get 3 million, we're buying our Atlas stone, then we're going to the Atlas. And yeah, that'll be very interesting. Oh, really, Brendan? I didn't know that. What game are you referring to, Elder Scroll, or what game solo? Oh, it's Rainbow Six, I see, yeah. Yeah, hackers on that game would be a really big pain, I feel like. I'm stoked for Battlefield 1, though. Battlefield 1, even Titanfall 2 looks interesting. I don't know if I'll get it, though. All depends. But, yeah. We'll see. I forgot what I was going to say there at the end. But yeah, you think that's a lot. Look at this. Yeah, Battlefield 1 on PC for sure, man. Add me on Origin. I'm getting the beta soon, which is going to be cool, so I can stream that. Does this... Okay, I was going to say, if this is another mine, I'd like full of freaking emerald, I'd be going crazy right now. Yeah, dude, Battlefield is, for me, like, I can only play that on PC. Like, it's just, it doesn't, like, sure, you can play it on console, too. It's just, I like that game so much more on PC. And, like, when this game is fixed, I'm gonna like this game more on PC. I can tell you that much right now. Just when the graphics are, like, upscaled, like, actually native 1080p, not upscaled, you know, from 720. You had to fill out something a while ago. Try looking up something about, like, Battlefield Beta. You might be able to find it. I'm still stoked for Infinite Warfare. I've already got that for free, because I'm going to COD XP, so I don't have to worry about that. Actually, COD XP is in, like, 3 weeks. Damn. No, I did not pre-order it, though. That holds pizza. Yeah. My life support is going down quick. All right, let's see. Almost done here. All right, now we got the bottom formation to finish. Lots of emerald. But if we want MW3, they'll have to be Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. What? What are you talking about, MW3? You mean MW4? Potatoes! Mafia 3? Yeah, I haven't actually looked much up into that. I'll have to check it out, though. Never actually played any of those games. Bitter 2, she no answer. Hey, what up, Touch of Malice? Yeah, I feel you, Brendan. The paywall is kind of ridiculous to play that game. Days Gone. Yeah, I've heard a decent amount about that game. That's interesting. Excuse your language. Okay. You are excused. They're only using COD for boost pre-orders. Give them a month or two, then it'll be its own game. Yeah, probably. It'd be stupid not to. That's gonna piss off so many people, but everyone knows they're already gonna do it. So I just hope the people that are gonna be pissed off aren't pissed off for long. Because I know some people are going to be like, oh, I only bought the game for Modern Warfare Remastered, and then they re-release the game, and obviously that's because of the hype train, and they're going to re-release stuff, and that's just how Activision works, guys. Look at Activision, they're re-releasing freaking Destiny with Taken King again, with Rise of Iron, for Destiny the Collection. That kind of annoyed me. I was like, really? Like, whatever, though. It makes sense for new people getting into it. It just sucks for people that actually, like, spent the money to get things right away. But we'll see. Alright, apparently we're full. Yeah, that's not gonna cut it. Goodbye, Karite sheet. Life supports could be charged up. Need more plutonium. Alrighty. These letters did not answer all day. Who? Cheddar 2, she does not have school yet. I don't know who Cheddar 2 is. Is that you? Oh, dude? You're not gonna judge until you play it for yourself? Good. That's how everyone should be. Hey, let me open up my window. It's too hot right now in my room. However, everyone can see me outside my window. It's okay, because I have a breath of fresh air. My computer makes things very hot when I stream. Sucks to not have liquid cooling and live in a hot climate. Cheds, have you watched a Netflix series, Stranger Things? No, I have not. How is it? Been good? I would assume so if you were asking me about it, but you never know. Some people like to ask about things that are shitty that people watch. What time is it for me? That is a good question. It is 1:12 a.m. Is it really 1:12 already? What the hell? That's insane. Time flies. Old school. Cheddar 1 is the streamer, Cheddar 2 is the one in chat. Okay. I'm glad I didn't know now. So much mining. You're dying slowly? I feel you. Happens when you play this. No free slots for Emerald. Man. It's just like Emerald, Atlas Stones. This game reminds you of Space Engineers, I see. No Man's Sky DLCs are going to be free. I'm assuming you fixed your No Man's Sky. I don't know. It stopped. Whatever happened, so. Thought you mined for a long time, yeah. So 68 times. 10, so. 680,000 units. So we are going to need to make a few trips back and forth, guys. All right. Well, we continue mining or yeah. Let me just see. What else do I need to recharge real quick? I should hang on to zinc in case I get into a fight. Yeah. All right. Well, just to play it safe, we're going to stop. We'll be back though. Cheds, will I ever play? Oh, come on. And I just lost all of that emerald that I just mined. Oh my god. That sucks. Kill me. Vape. I need the vape. Damn it. That's oh my goodness. That is very sad. No Man's Crash, yeah. That's why you want to save frequently and often. Yeah. Try playing it on the offline mode? Yeah, I'm good. We'll see how much it saved. Watch, it's gonna I'm gonna show up right at that gold mine. I know I am. I know that's gonna happen. There's no way it saved for me. Because I didn't get into my ship at any point during that mining. It's way worse on PC. Yeah, I heard it's pretty bad on PC, but I heard the crashing isn't as prevalent. Because I own it on PC as well. But it doesn't crash for me, it's just laggy. Yeah, they're working on fixes for this, guys. Trust me. Oh, that is a bummer. It's laggy, yeah, I know. It's as if it didn't happen. Hang on. Yeah, I don't know. All right, see ya, Jurassic. Have a good one, buddy. Yeah, I'll play GTA 5. I own the game, dude. I stream it every now and then. See a touch of malice. Oh, that is a troll. Yeah, it is. All right, good night, Ariel. Have a good one. Yeah, every time we get our inventory full, we should just go to our ship to save. Yeah, they are working on it. The game just released, like, earlier this week. So, I mean, there's not much we can do right now. Except play through it, report the bugs, and just save frequently, really. See ya, Ariel. The game didn't want me getting all this money, so it just froze. Cause it's like, oh, he's one way, he's like, they're like, oh, he's so close to getting an Atlas Stone. We must prevent him from getting any further to the center. Like, no. All right, we're gonna let it chill here for a second. No, I'm running out of e-juice. This is a very bad time for this to happen to me. No! No! It's like, just like right there at the tip. Just the tip. Oh! Well, GG. Goodbye, e-juice. I'm gonna die tonight. Just kidding. Alright. Pretty much, Adam. What are you talking about, Adam? You get loot, sell loot, save, repeat? Pretty much. What is at the center anyways? That's what we're all trying to figure out. I'm sure someone knows, but I hope no one spoils it for everyone. That would be really dumb. Like if IGN's like, oh, blah, 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 is at the center of the universe. Like, in their thumbnail, I'd be like, oh my god, these guys. Like, they would do something like that just for views. And I would unsubscribe from them forever if that was the case. I would be like, all right, GameSpot, you are my numero uno source for games. I mean, IGN isn't, let's be honest. But I have my other sources. But for YouTube subs, and I want quick snippets when I wake up, it's right there from IGN. But GameSpot's also got it too. IGN is just American-based. And GameSpot's more from the UK, which I don't mind. I actually kind of like the Brits more than the Americans when it comes to reporting on the press. You know what I mean? But, yeah. Spoiled on Reddit, I believe. Oh, I'm sure it was. But I'm not going to spoil it on here. I didn't even, like, if it was spoiled, I didn't even see it, so. Well, for real, Chad. Yeah. If some of the other ones sell 40% of it, then save and repeat until you mine all. Oh, I see. All right, have a good one, Turtles. Take care, buddy. Thanks for stopping by, man. I don't know what the point of this game is, but I like it. And that's the thing. No one does. No, I haven't met anyone in person on this game yet. No way. I don't think I ever will. I'd be very surprised if I did. Actually, it'd be very surprising if anyone ever did. Sure, people were in the same location, which is unique, but they never saw each other because they were in different time zones, or time periods, I should say. What may be... And that's another thing I feel like is at the center. There has something to do with time, which I'm going to be very interested to see about. I feel like there's going to be a lot more to it than we expect, so... Then again, I feel like there's not going to be much, so I'm not getting too hyped up, because, I mean, let's... Be real, this is a 20-man dev team. Anywhere from 10 to 20. I think it started off at 10, then it expanded to 20. But, surely not all of them are devs, but some of them do other stuff. Space Minecraft, yep. And it feels so good. We're just gonna sit on this gold rock and just mine. As we can. Alright. Save all your head sheds. I already saved, dude. You just gotta go to your ship. Yeah, I feel like it has something to do with the heat of the system, though. I feel like the system gets too hot and it just, like, freezes and just shuts down. I feel like that's what happens. Maybe we'll fix it soon. Watch it just find out. Oh, yeah, No Man's Sky destroys your PS4 because the thermals run too hot. The thermals are too much for the internal cooling, so it just fries your CPU. My goodness, Sony would be so livid. Imagine that. That'd also be partly Sony's fault for not having adequate cooling and giving the okay to releases on systems. So I'm pretty sure that's partially on Sony's behalf. But yeah. That would be funny. Yeah, that would actually suck. But that'd be a big lawsuit. The Xbox One S overheats? Oh, wow. Or it will? Yeah, I mean, most systems will eventually. Developers like to take them to their point, their peak. I don't really know. I don't think they... Yeah, if only developers could take use of factory overclocks and whatnot, like if manufacturers provided them, like Sony. Because cooling, like the Xbox One S, like if you're able to overclock it with that additional performance that it has, it could make games way smoother. Actually change it from 900p to 1080p. 9% on average is big enough to do that. Sure, it may not deliver the most consistent frame rate, but if you want 1080p instead of 900p, it'd be a very big like difference. Or having a stable 30 as opposed to a jumpy 20 to 30 is big too. I mean, it's not bad for the price, I'll be honest. And for what it does, the Xbox One S is actually, I feel like, a pretty good bargain. Because to get a 4K player that does 4K Blu-ray, honestly costs $250. And for an Xbox One S to do that at $300 for gaming and a home system is a very competitive cost, and I think. Honestly, if you're one that's not a huge gamer and you just play standard AAA titles, Xbox One is for you, man. Because most people in North America are using it. Right now, that's just how it is. Xbox typically has a better hold on the market than Sony does. But, however, obviously, there's more PS4s out in the market right now. But in North America, Xbox tends to do better. But this cycle, obviously, it varies. But they're neck and neck when it comes to sales in the US, typically. Plus, Xbox One sales are going up again. A smaller Xbox One with a 2 terabyte hard drive, but it looks like it'll overheat. I don't think it will. I mean, the way they've set that up in designs, looks like it'll have a really good airflow. Plus, there's a lot of not airflow. Well, I guess you could say there's airflow, but good ventilation for it, which is really gonna help. All right, so we got a lot of emerald here. No free slots. Ain't that a tip? Considering I can get more than 25,000 units, I'm gonna sell the Viking effigy. Thank you, Undertale. I appreciate that. Hey, I gotta get my life support systems up. That's something I should totally upgrade soon. Not a bad idea. How's my mining beam? It could be up. Well, obviously it could be upgraded, but expanded upon too. Like there's more emerald here than I once had. All you need is at 360 and a new profile that's connected to Xbox Live Silver. What for? Am I connected online? Yes, that's good. Units received. Units received. Units received. Right here, it is just make your character fully green, including the hair. Okay. Alright, so I still need to destroy a lot more ships. I need to survive more in extreme conditions. Wow, I've only got 1 star for my survival so far. But I haven't even died on this character yet. Which is cool. I've warped 49 times. About to hit another milestone one. Only discovered all the species on 4 planets. Eventually these will all be 10 though. Hey, nice to see you back. What's up, Teed? That's right, we need to refuel our multi-tool. Got a new profile pick? Nice. Money, 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 money. Wait 7 or 24 hours and you should get a pocket up saying you should get a new Xbox One S. What? Talking about. Praise be to Harambe. Is this the last of our emerald mine? Oh my god. Perfect timing, I guess. What level are you on GTA 5? On PS4, I think I'm around like 48 or something. PC, I'm like 160 something. Let me land real quick. Reason being, so I can restore, get our save. How do you get a better multi-tool? Every multi-tool I come across has been pretty crappy. Honestly, you just gotta take everyone that has a better slot to it. Compare it. If it has a better slot, take that one and go to another. Don't upgrade it until you have one that has 24 slots, because that's the max. No point in upgrading your multi-tool because you're going to want to keep upgrading it. Spend the money if you need to. It's worth it. It's all... Yeah. As I'm sure you can see, check it out. Boom. I need one more, dude. I'm almost there. I feel like there's gonna be another battle soon. There's so much like fighting done over here. Oh man, I need to upgrade our pulse drive. Hang on. Oh, we're out of thamium. Well, that's not good. Let's stop real quick. Get some thamium. Could be. Ah, wow. We need to make room. Whoa. It's a hard decision. Alright. Please tell me I can move this. Yes. And ships just warped in. Alright, time to go. Please don't scan me. That just gave us a little bit more. Exactly what we needed to get there. Get 10 shed. I know, man. I'm trying. I'm at 9. How many hours have I put into this? I think like 20 or 30. Something around there. Probably around 20 right now, I think. Don't worry. It's alright. Alright, Adam. Congrats. You're a moderator. Do your job well. If you see any spoilers, ban whoever does it. Spoilers have no place here. Same with the people that do them. I have no mercy. Welcome aboard the mod squad, Adam. You are one of us. One of us. He always got something to say to me, but whenever I approach him, it's always carbon. Oh, this time it's not. Awesome, Adam. Glad to hear that. Oh, Emerald. Oh, look at you. 600 thou. That was easy. Well, that was easy. Please tell me I still have all my Atlas stones. Yes. I was scared for a second that I sold some. Alright. Anything else I don't need here? Zinc, we can get rid of. Let's just take it up a spot. Titanium, we'll hang on to. Plutonium. We could probably pick that up. We're gonna hang on to 50, I guess. Just a little bit. Then we'll sell. Alright, we're good. So we still need about 2.1 million now. I know it's a little off, but why did Zer come with sucky trash? That's a good question, man. I have no idea. He wants warrior ammo, which he needs carbon for. Damn, I don't have any carbon. I'll have to comfort him. He's not gonna like that. Sorry, buddy. He headbutts me. Yeah, that's what I get. And my Viking standing has decreased, of course. Oh well, I'll make that up. I'll make it to him somehow. It's always so hard to find this planet. This is it. There we go. An abandoned building. Should we go? Pretty sure this is where I was at last, so I'm just gonna head straight towards that. Almost 5k cheddar. Good job, man. Yo, thank you. I appreciate that, buddy. All right, I gotta go. I can't say they'll come back. Peace. All right. See ya. Touch. Have a good one. I already discovered it. I can't rename it. Sorry. Thank you. Yeah, sorry, buddy. Lehuvit Noker. Knocker. I don't know. That's an interesting name. Looking for golds. Where's that emerald? Somewhere around here. Oh, you know it will be. That emerald up there? Yes. All right, take care, Cameron. Have a good one, buddy. We hit the mother load, boys. That actually looks like the spot we were just at. Yeah, it's not. Can I do vape trips? No, I can't. Sorry, man. What's up, Arrow? How you doing, buddy? Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, how much plutonium do I have? I need more plutonium, damn. All right, let me get that real quick, guys. We'll get back to mining this. I think that might be some emerald down there, actually. Risenite? Can't tell. That might be emerald, yeah, all right. That's still not that much plutonium. All right, let's get some more. All right, take care, Undertale. Have a good one, buddy. I see some more emerald over there. It's actually the quickest way to get emerald. Ooh, and there's a freaking emerald mine of crystals. Let's go. I like this planet a lot because it's just a gold mine. Ooh, more emerald. Perfect. That just filled up one slot so quickly, just about. My goodness. All right, any more emerald? It's actually way quicker to do this. Oh, there's emerald right here too, so that works. Might be some over here. Yeah. Just a tad bit on the ground. Yeah, there's more out in the distance. This game is basically Minecraft with better graphics. I don't know. I don't think this game is overhyped. I mean, I don't know, kinda, but it's a great game in my opinion. Sure, some people beg to differ because, you know, everyone's opinions vary, but I think it's a good game. Alright, need our plasma launcher. Alright, where's this stuff? Right here? There we go. Here's this mine I was trying to get into. Here, perfect. Now those crystals aren't where they said they were. Those liars. more over there. Man, that's so weird. Be better for that in multiplayer, in my opinion. Totally. But I don't know, the developers just probably didn't have the resources for that and didn't want to really make it about that. Minecraft isn't infinite and it's also not in space. That is true. Way of looking at it. There's our plutonium. Or not plutonium, but emerald. Plus, this gives us some fun for exploring. And we can just find little emerald crystals. Honestly, probably would be quicker if we just went to that mine and did it. I don't know. Yeah, there's some down here. So we'll just go to that and then we'll hit up the mine. No mine sky. Haha, good one. Minecraft Pocket Edition, you can make worlds infinite. Minecraft is basically infinite. Not on console, but PC. Yeah. Jeez, I'm gonna keep going down here. Watch. I'm gonna be so far from my ship. Yeah, I'm gonna go back up. Next thing I know, I'm gonna run out of exosuit or something and I'm just, it'll be all bad. I see some emerald in the distance. It's not much though. Ah, screw it. Big difference in space, true. Very true. Hey, more emerald. Ah, I could get titanium from this. Yeah, we could use some titanium. I love how these guys just like straight up spawn out of thin air. They're just invisible and they're like, hey, here I am. Our ship is back up here. All right. No Man's Sky, there's 18 trillion planets of them, right? No, 18 trillion star, or 18 quintillion star systems, I believe. Or 18 quintillion planets. It's one of the two. I think it's 18 quintillion planets. So yeah, there's a lot. You know, it's 500 million plus blocks, depending on the specs of your PC, I see. Yeah, so No Man's Sky is a lot bigger than Minecraft, I guess you could put it that way, in terms of procedural generation, if that's how you want to look at it, though. Honestly, I don't think that should be really the factor, is what's biggest. What happens if you die? So pretty much there's a grave location, kind of like Dark Souls, and all of your loot's dropped there, so you have to go back. Sometimes there's enemies there, too, so you'd have to fend them off again. Sometimes you'll never be able to get you loot because you'll keep dying and you'll just give up and run away. But that has not happened to me yet. I died once on PC. I just went back to my gravesite and picked it up. That in a space battle, actually. So I was a little scared afterwards, but there is, yeah. I wasn't prepared to heal my ship and stuff. That's why. Trying to remember exactly how I died. Like, was it like a bunch of ships or did I screw up somewhere? Yeah. Much about this game. What else do you do besides explore, fixing, and mining? That's about it. I mean, honestly, you just do whatever you want within those elements. You just travel, you explore, you see a bunch of cool stuff. It's just like a very therapeutic game. Like, it's not a game where there's gonna be like, oh, here, there's this quest to do, or there's this grind, or here's a bounty, or it's like, all right, you explore, and by exploring, you upgrade your stuff. Like, you'll get blueprints when you go to a certain area or do something. Like, you can talk to a new alien, learn languages, and you can mine for new stuff. Like, try finding a new craft that's crashed. for buy one, upgrade your multi-tool, your exosuit. That's pretty much it, dude. Like, and exploring is like, and surviving, of course. You gotta survive too, because there's survival elements in the game. And honestly, like, I feel like once I get to that point, I'm gonna play this game as a fighting game. Because once you have all this stuff saved up, why not? Like, I mean, you can keep trading, but that's what I feel like I'm working towards, is to get to that point where, hey, I can fight anything in the universe, and I'll take on big freighter ships, and that's when I think it's really gonna get fun for me, is when I can start just, once I have the ability to do all that stuff, that's when the game's gonna not be like a chore, I feel like. Because right now, to me, it's a chore to get to the center of the universe, which I don't mind. Like, that's the grind, the motive behind it. Oh no, we got another emerald mine. I think it stopped. Yeah. That's what I feel about it. Hey, look at some ships just flying right through here. Okay, then. It literally one just, like, almost hit that emerald. I wish the beam focus was upgraded, though, so I could get more. Like, here, let me see if I can actually upgrade that anymore. Because beam focus is going to be a huge upgrade. I just need chrysanite. Damn. And I don't have any near me. Beam focus 3 requires chrysanite and platinum, of course. Yeah, definitely upgrade your beam focus as soon as you can. That's going to give you more stuff out of here. In fact, I should actually probably do that. Since this is a 24 slot mining tool. I could just... I don't know. I could just go up and buy chrysanite at the space station, upgrade my mining tool, come back here, and just mine way quicker. Honestly, that's, I'm gonna save more time that way. Yeah, let me just do that. It would be nice if there was PvP. Imagine if there was a planet that was just generated strictly to PvP. That'd be crazy. It could be the center of the universe, you never know. Ah, I wanted to hit that glitch, but it didn't work. Going out of atmosphere. Is there mod? Yeah, I don't know if there's mod support, to be honest. Well, this game is all multiplayer. You just don't ever see anyone because it's so big. That's the main reason. It would be like a PvP space for everyone who got there. That's what it would be like, I feel like. So, like, once you get to the center, then it could be like PvP. Honestly, I'd rather see PvP, like, FPS PvP. But in spaceships would work too. I just feel like there's a big, like, I don't know. That'd be cool if there's like a pink slip type deal. But this game is prone to get updates in the future. Depending on how big it is, you never know. They might do it. Oh wow, someone scanned me. Well, isn't that sad for them? I'm just going into the space station. They can't do anything. They want my emerald, though. They'll probably scan me when I get out, though. How can you find the center if it's infinite? That's some deep stuff. Yeah, you can find it. There's ways. Alright, now we need to buy chrysanite. We need to buy as much as we can. We need 100. Hopefully they sell it. Yes, he's got 40. Alright, not bad. So we are going to lose some money here, obviously. But we are investing to get a quicker multi-tool. Or a better mining multi-tool, which will help. And it'll take probably 2 to 3 times quicker. As long as these guys got chrysanite, we're good. Or we might have to wait for a few ships to show up. But usually chrysonite's not too rare to find when you're buying on the galactic market. Finding it's a lot harder though. Yeah, see, there's some chrysonite right there. I just need like 12 more and I'm chilling. Titanium's pretty popular right now too, which is good to know. So I could just destroy a bunch of sentinels, sell titanium, get emerald, and I'll be set. All right, no worries. Have a good one, Hockey Ed. Take care, buddy. Where's that chrysonite? Here we go. Buy like 20 just cause. And now let's go to our multi-tool. Go to beam focus. We'll just go all the way over here since it's at the corner. Don't know what we're gonna add ever to that again. So beam focus out. We could have probably gotten the three. What is this? Around here. Beam focus data, yeah, but that requires 200. That's too much of a grind. Platinum and Chris and I'll pass. Should be fine with just doing one. Oh, makes sense, Arrow. Well, the game isn't infinite. There's 18 quintillion planets, so there's somewhere where it stops. If that makes any sense. Trying to hit that middle. All right, that's good enough. What? No, I'm running out of fuel. I know. Need to collect thamium. Hey, what's up, Larissa? Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, we were somewhere around there when we had our gold mine. Maybe we'll be able to find exactly our old spot. It's already almost 2. Alright guys, we're almost there. Alright. Where's that gold? No, it's somewhere around here. Hey, what is Evil's YouTube? I don't know. Hey, this is the spot we were at. We found it. That's cool. Yeah, see, that's going much quicker now. Just had to sneeze, sorry about that. Go back up to get some more emerald. Yay, more emerald. Emerald mines for days. Hey Chad, I'm gonna go to sleep. I got a bunch of homework to do, and good luck with getting to center. Thanks, Arrow. Have a good one, buddy. See you again soon. Cheddar, can I please join a clan? You can fill out an application. Just do exclamation K9. It should pull it up in chat, assuming Nightbot's here. I'm alright. Alright, man. So much emerald. I wonder where I'm at after this emerald mine. We got, all right, 120,000. All right, not bad. Oh, wow. All right, there's just a monolith right here. That works. We'll go over to that. My day is going good, man. Or my night now. Yeah, man, I had work earlier, just decided I'm gonna chill back, stream, hang out with the girlfriend. Good night. I'm suddenly underwater. I'm drowning. Water clogs my lungs. My chest is on fire. I gasp for air while there is none and feel only tepid liquids filling me inside and out. My vision is clouding. I know this is my time. This is it. This is what it feels like. Suddenly a green hand thrusts itself through the surface for the water. The light is fading. I will embrace death. I've known death and it makes me stronger. The ancients bless me. And reality reverts. That was interesting. That view of the ocean, and though, even though it's a little smoky and you can hardly see it, it looks very nice. Man, that's getting late. Yeah, I think I'm probably gonna call it here, guys. Let me just go to my ship and save real quick. 3 hours and 40 minutes, yeah. Alrighty. Back here. Go on the ship. Alright, guys. So I'm gonna get offline now. If you guys are still here, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, make sure to smash that like button and get subscribed if you are new. Thank you guys, everyone, for watching. And until the next one, I'm Chardas Barrow. Thank you guys for being here. And see you guys later. Peace.